My name is Helen Lange-Hahnenberg. Now I'm riding the 10-year-old son from Rodiaman Mal Castro. His name is Rojuvel. Now he's on a level, yeah, like Grand Prix. There's still a lot to do, but he already did some very nice Grand Prix tests and he won several S-level tests. Good, and now the horse offers even more. He starts to stretch even more. Good, he's really making a long neck. Comes near to the ground and is really relaxed. And out of this, I do a walk break that I really can make a difference between warming up and working. Good. The horses quite really give the rein completely. Let the horse relax. Get new and fresh motivation for the working time. Then when I start the working part, now you see the horse is really motivated and willing to work. I just shorten the reins and he wants to offer me something. With this horse, I like to start with a canter work. Because normally he's quite good balanced and really likes the canter work. So I always like to start with that gait that the horse likes most, to make it easy for the horse and step by step come to every movement. And as well, I always find it important not to train every day every movement, because the horse should stay happy and willing and motivated. And so if I'm riding every movement we can, it can be too much for the horse. Yeah, and he should start to offer me more. I'm waiting for his offer. I'm sitting, and just by doing this little half hold, I try to prepare him for more collection. But he should never get the feeling that he works more or it gets more difficult. So like now he offers me the passage work and I just try to take it by sitting, still feeling the trot in the passage work. Good, and going out again.